I'm going to be using this. It's like a jump rope. Now let's use one foot but two hands. Now let's use one hand but two feet. How long it is. If I put my foot in here, and this in my hand, you can see how long you are. Just look at this. If you wrap it around here, you can go. Or you could do this. Wait, plus you can hang it onto something, but I wouldn't recommend it. And then you can start pulling yourself up it, unless it might break. But it might break. How many laps am I taking around my wrist? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If you guess 7, you were correct. Any higher or lower, you were wrong. Look at this. I've got the power. Yeah! Bye guys, see you next time.